major benefit of having smart home devices is being able to automate them. Using IFT automation, my lights turn on without me having to do anything. I don't even have to think about it. The action is fully automatic. I use IFT to automate my smart bulbs, my thermostat, and other devices. One of my favorite applets turns on my lights whenever I get home using a geofence. The catch is that it works all the time. So when it's bright outside and I come home, it would turn on my lights. That's where conditional logic comes into play. Filter code unlocks the capability for conditional logic that tells this applet to skip its action whenever it's light outside. Upgrading this applet with filter code helps me to go green and save green by curbing my electricity use. Plus, natural daylight looks much better than fluorescent lighting. I'd much rather light my home with sunshine. I'm Drea from the IFT team, and I'll show you how it's done. First, I'm going to take my favorite applet and click settings. I can make it my own by making adjustments to its configuration. Now I can add a weather underground query that polls the service to gather information about the weather outside. One piece of information it gathers is whether or not the weather is sunny. If it's sunny outside, I'd rather not turn on my lights when I come home. So the filter code that I add will tell the applet to skip its actions if the conditions are sunny. Once I hit save and adjust the applet title, then this applet is ready to automate my smart lights. Check out one of my other favorite applets that I upgraded using filter code to tell me whenever the International Space Station is overhead on clear, dark nights.